Well, hello there, welcome to this week's vlog. Today we are in Magic Kingdom. We're finally gonna get to be able to see Happily Ever After. We've also got some fast passes for Snow White and some other rides and attractions in the park. We're also gonna use some snack credits to get some lovely looking snacks and have a great day out. So we just got to the TTC. We've now got to jump on the monorail and make our way over to the Magic Kingdom. Slight change of plan, we couldn't be bothered with the monorail, so we're going to get the ferry boat instead. We've never done that before, so and it looks quiet.
Yeah, we're going to have quite a relaxing day today, aren't we? We're not going to queue loads.
We've got three fast passes already booked, and then we've got three additional ones thanks to Disney. So we've actually got six fast passes, and I mean, we're only here for, 6 hours? 9 hours. We've got 9 hours to the close. Bit of advice, we just went into the theatre here on Main Street USA. We had an issue with some of our photos on Slinky Dog's dash. Somehow we managed to get six photos of different people that weren't us. So when we came in, we asked to go to guest services. They sent us over to the theatre, which is just behind me, where someone goes through basically all the photos of the ride and the attraction to find your photo. So that saved us a lot of time, and I've got the photos too, which is just great. I'm not sure if you can see me because I'm a bit dark at the moment, but if you do have any issues with your memory maker, just go into the theatre and I'll sort that all out there for you.
From a grand circle tour around the Magic Kingdom. All passengers stand by the pool. Thanks,
Sponsor Georgie.
Thank you. Yeah, I'll stop it. Well, that was fun.
Yeah, oh no, you're going to record the harsh break, are you?
Oh no, no, I won't do that.
It's the break's horrible.
Shall I record it? Okay, here we go. That wasn't that bad. Calories matter, and yeah, this would have cost $30.64, but obviously with the dining plan it's included, so that's our meal here.
We're gonna make a super quick snap on my base camp, my friends. Oh, we're gonna see about those bananas I left on my table. Well, I've got some unexpected house guests. I'm a little bit gonna get my t-shirt in today. Looks like they got it to turn over. Right over there is an elephant. You are correct, my friend. That is the second most feared animal in all of the jungle. Yeah. And right over here is the first most feared animal in the jungle. It's his mother-in-law. Right up ahead is one of our boulder attractions. See, I think it really rocks, but most people just didn't take it for granted. Well, this is that lost safari everyone's been talking about. I keep telling them you can't outrun a rhino. But I think he'll get the point at the end, though. Raise your hand if you think the captain should go down on the ship. Awesome. Mr. Awesome, can you do me a favor? You're the new captain. Can you do me a favor? Keep your eyes open. Mine are gonna be closed.
Consider this dismaying observation. This chamber has no windows and no doors. which offers you this chilling challenge to find a way out.
Guess what, Georgie?
What?
Did you know it's the 47th birthday of Magic Kingdom today?
What, here, today?
Yeah, who knew?
Really?
Yeah.
What's the date?
It opened on the 1st of October, 1971.
Oh.
So it's 47 today.
Should there be anything for the birthday then?
I don't know, I only know because I saw it on Twitter and Instagram.
Oh.
So I checked it and it is right.
It is right. So there must be something tonight then.
You never know.
Oh, it'd be nice if there
is. I think we should go and celebrate though. How about a ride on Seven Dwarfs?
Seven Dwarfs?
Okay.
You read my mind. Bad word. Do this.
You've waited a long time for this moment.
3 years. Is it 3 years you've waited?
Yeah.
It's a 90-minute queue time for this at the moment. It is a really, really busy day. It's a Monday. I kind of thought Mondays might be quieter, but comparing it with last night on the My Disney Experience app, turns out yesterday was quiet. There's only like a 40-minute queue for this all day yesterday.
Pecon.
So we've got a FastPass. Let's see how long it takes. Stuck now. next to Gaston's, and we're gonna go have a look in Bonjour Village Gifts. Do you want a beast, Dan?
Oh, she needs a rose for you.
No thanks. How much is it? Dan doesn't know.
There's no price.
There's no price.
It's also not too much.
The beast.
That's cool, isn't it?
That is a cool beast. I still like the Baymax one though.
It's $40.
$40.
Wow.
The shop's actually quite nice. They've got a lot of like artwork. If you do have. See, oh, look at that cloud. Oh, see if I can see that cloud better. I think it might storm at some point. Hopefully not during the fireworks.
Thank you.
don't know why, but you got a little time, wanna kiss me. Sha la 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 la, my oh my, like the boys who shine.
Flight is about or what it is, but we managed to get a fast pass for it. It's got a ridiculously long queue. I think it's like 75 minutes at the moment.
Georgie, you're glowing.
I am. It's called the light of the car park and also possibly sunburn. And that's pretty much the end of today's vlog. It's been a really good day. We managed to catch Happily Ever After, the fireworks display from the ferry port at the ticket transport centre, because they delayed it by like an hour because of the storm that was approaching, which didn't actually hit in the end. But we decided to leave Magic Kingdom and watch it from there. And it was a really good view, wasn't it? We got to see everything from where we were.
Yeah.
Managed to get on Snow White twice, so can't complain about that either. I don't think we'll be riding it again on this holiday, but it was great fun.
And free passes from Disney are really good as well. So
yeah, that helped thanks out to Disney massively. For that. So we've had a really good day, and I hope you have enjoyed this vlog. If you did, give us a thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe. See you later.